as you record.
So here's where you get the tomato ketchup from. This fake tomato. And there's these really skinny chips. Didn't know they were that skinny. They're good. Really big. This burger.
I think it's very good. It's slow, but it is very good because they were giving us money to make up for how long it took and because they made a little mistake there with it. There's Gourmet Burger Kitchen up there.
Got enough for you?
Yeah. There's where we first went. My first review. Burgers, obviously, exactly the same place.